दिस इज़ द अल्फा वाइस टीवी बॉक्स और अल्फा वाइस T9 टीवी बॉक्स. आई हैव बॉट इट फ्रॉम gearbest.com. हियर इज़ द पैकेजिंग. लेट्स सी व्हाट्स इनसाइड द बॉक्स. It says TV box. It also provides an adapter according to your country. This is an Indian adapter. This TV box has 4GB RAM and 32GB storage, which is enough for a TV box. Now let's open the flap. Here is the main box. It says its branding Alpha Wise. It is actually not made by Alpha Wise, but it just has a sticker on it. This is LCD screen. It has many ports, HDMI port, Ethernet, audio. It has also two USB ports and one SD card slot. It supports 512 gigs of SD card. Now beneath it has a connector, power connector. It is US 1. Then there is a remote. It requires 2 AAA batteries to work. This is the HDMI cable. It looks very good quality. And here it is the instruction manual. It is some basic ideas about the TV, how to connect it with the Wi-Fi. Now there's nothing. Now let's check if it works or not. I have switched on. It says boot. In starting, it takes some time to boot. It has a T9 logo on the screen, as you can see. It is an animation. The graphics is good. It says smart TV box. The Wi-Fi is connected. It also displays it on the LCD screen down below. Wi-Fi. Now let's check its settings. It is a Wi-Fi. You can create your own hotspot and connect to it. It has also Bluetooth feature. To add your home sound surround feature or any other Bluetooth controller. It has also surround sound. It depends upon your TV. I have set it on auto. It has also two feature of HDMI sound. Now let's see storage. It has 32GB of storage. The mainly storage is of apps. This device name is TV Box L. It has a security patch level of July 5, 2018, which is not bad. Now see its accessibility. It has text to speech that help for blind people for reading. It is the main option for all the settings that you need. You can also add your own wallpaper. I choose the default one. You can also add your security to it. It has Find My Device and Google Play Protect. You can add your own screen lock. Now you can add accessory here if you have any Bluetooth headphones or any surround sound. Now let's check its app. It has some pre-installed app. Let's open YouTube or Play Store. You can download any app from here. Most of the apps are not compatible with this device because it is on TV, you cannot control it easily. You have to turn on the mouse pointer option so that a mouse will appear and you can control with the navigation buttons. The display is very good. It also supports 4K in YouTube or you have any other videos through pen drive. It has specifically YouTube TV for this device. It takes some time to open YouTube. Now it is opened. Now let's go to my channel. I upload my videos in 2K. Let's see if it shows or not. The video has started. Now let's check the quality. Yes, it shows 2K, that is 1440p. It can go max up to 4K. I will show you now. Let's search for 4K videos. Let's click on this. This is a 4K video. Now let's check in the settings what it shows. Yes, it shows 4K, that is 2160p. Now you can see the video in 4K. I am playing it on the screen. It is very detailed. For a TV box for just $70, it is great. It can convert your normal TV into an Android one and everything just works perfectly fine. You can see the details here. It looks amazing. All the product links are in the description. You can buy from there. I have bought it from gearbest.com. It is also available in Amazon with some other brand name. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button.
Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share and comment. Your support is always appreciated.